why would the devil always want to appear gruesome and revolting?
You open up a portal that may inhabit your soul.
We are the house of demons.
Wherever there's energy, there's an angel, because it's a spiritual force.
The angels are all around us. You are probably bumping into them as you are walking.
There is so much that we're not aware of.
We are not alone. We've just started this journey.